Got through admissions, been hell. 4 years to left of hotel. Just finished first year with swell. I'm headed on my way. I trade my weekends for tests. My wake was directly depressed. Attendings think I'm a pest. I'm always in the way. We are embryonic bitches. Limbs are showing. So my bones are growing. Wait, that thing becomes a baby. Hey, I'm in med school. And this is crazy.
Hard to look wild into bed.